camera stopped recording.
It stopped recording?
Yeah. It's like, what is going on here? I mean, I re-rolled, but there's gonna be a chunk of time where there's no footage.
So camera 8. Are you angry that people are here?
Hey, Zach.
Yes, Katrina?
I'm gonna meet you at the van.
Hey.
Hi.
So let's grab the lasers from the powder room.
Okay.
We can set up some experiments that way. Yeah.
The trail cam just went off.
Where?
In the museum. It's happening right now.
Okay. Let's go. It's in the museum?
Look. Photos, back to back, nothing in them. There's nothing there.
But it's going off.
It hasn't done it at all the entire night.
Jack, ready? The trail cam was going off, and there was nobody in
here. Where is the trail cam?
It's right here.
This area does seem like it's the most active. And I honestly think it's probably because of all this. You've got musket balls and canister shot, like, that could have killed someone.
Right. To me, this is like the weirdest area, is here and upstairs.
Yeah. Why don't we get the laser?
I think that's a good idea.
Okay. How far back you want to go? Should we like the full distance, maybe?
Let's try it. Right now, we're gonna set up an experiment that we're doing in here because Jack and I both feel weird in this space, and this seems to be a hot spot for a lot of people that come here. So we have the laser transmitter receiver across the way. We're gonna transmit some war sounds to kind of fill the space, see if it triggers anything while we're in here.
Do you wanna go down there and just tell me how it's lined up on it?
Yeah. What? Yeah. No, I totally heard that. You right?
Yeah.
What'd you hear?
I totally thought somebody was actually coming down the stairs.
Yeah.
Behind you.
Yeah.
You can keep coming down or up. We want to talk to you.
Am I on it?
Yeah, that's perfect.
Who's that? Who's at the door? Hello? I literally just heard someone right here rattling something.
Well, that's where I saw my shadow.
Did you just see something?
Yeah, hold on. Yeah, I saw a shadow. Right here on this wall. All right, so we're gonna play some war sounds now, see if we trigger anything. Who is that? Wait, Jack?
Yeah?
Did you just make a noise?
No. Didn't make a noise at all.
It sounded like somebody was, you know when somebody starts to like choke a little bit on something, then they're like,
You can hear that?
Yeah.
Who's in here with us? We can hear you. Yeah, it was loud. Okay, well if that's you.
Up here.
Oh, I'm getting the chills.
All right, well, let's head upstairs. We can do some voice work up there.
Okay. We did hear those footsteps above us.
Which side?
I heard the stuff walking above me on this side.
Okay.
But here's the weird thing.
Yeah?
It sounded like it was coming from behind here. Whoa, you just hear that?
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. Oh, that. That was loud. These guys moving around?
Do you want to try the analog?
Yeah. Okay, start recording. This is EVP session in the barracks. What was that making all the noise up here? Are you a soldier? Or are you something else?
Mm-hmm.
Is that you creaking the floorboards behind us? We know you're here.
Did you just yawn?
No, I did not. Did you?
Yawn?
Yeah. I literally heard that. I thought that was you.
No.
That was weird.
Yeah. Because it was one of those yawns where somebody's like...
Yeah.
They have like an O mouth. Yes.
Yeah. That was really weird. Let's do the geoport.
Geoport?
Who is it that breathed in me and Katrina's ear?
Yeah, tonight it's...
Tonight it's set? Weird.
Do you have any final messages for me or Jack? Who needs to watch out, me or Jack?
I had both of us.
Both of us.
Is anything gonna follow us home? This evening.
This evening?
Well, you're not welcome to follow me home.
Who are we talking to? Who's telling us all this?
Why wouldn't you give us your name? I mean, it's concerning when you start getting warnings coming through the voice box. So... I'm definitely going to be doing a bit of a smudging on myself when I go back to my hotel room.
There's some definite weird experiences.
Heck yeah, there has been.
That happened tonight. And I think, for me at least, the most crazy one was that breath we heard.
Yeah.
I think we've captured some really weird stuff from tonight that we really need to sit down and review.
Yeah.